Any sign of Connors?
Nothing yet.
It's MJ.
Bad news. Connors' house is crawling with hunters and the doctor's MIA.
Good news. I think I know where to find him. Somewhere across the river. Maybe around.
Let's move. He's waiting.
Training with Sable paid off sooner than I'd hoped. A zoo. Connors has to be around here somewhere. I have to tell Pete. That window looks open.
The light. Where is that van?
Some kind of genome readout. They're trying to reactivate his reptile genes. They've been studying Dr. Connors. Oh God, they want to hunt him too. Looks like they've set up shop here.
Looks right.
Need them to look the other way.
I don't like being snuck up on. Nothing.
Might get a better view from the roof.
You are in the wrong place, girl.
I will put you down humanely.
I'm coming for you.
Thank you.
split him up.
So many have tried to kill him. Human and beast. I don't believe it's possible.
You're right. Buried alive beneath rubble. Grabbed in the jaws of a lion.
I know he hopes to die.
Checking it out.
To find Connors. Phone. Connors' cell phone. Oh, please don't die. Harry, it's MJ. I'm at an abandoned zoo in Jersey. It's...
Please, don't. Please. You don't understand.
They used a code to get in the cage. And Connor's shackles need that key. Just have to find them. All right, MJ. Learn a code. Steal some keys. You've done worse.
Almost time. Craven is nearly ready.
It's good to hear. I've been looking forward to tonight. It's been a while since we've met someone.
Hunter down here!
There she is.
Experimenting with Electro's tech.
This one was a waste of my precious remaining time. Weak of body and mind. Perhaps this technology will be of use.
This is terrible. Keys. Code. Easy.
Perfect. Hey, what?
I need to get one of those. Keys went this way. Getting close. There. He's got the key. That camo field. I think I can hide behind it.
I know it sounds crazy, but I can feel them here with us.
If the spirits of the dead are so concerning, maybe you should seek another line of work.
They're judging me.
Spirit of every creature I've killed, it would be deafening. Now focus.
Open it out.
Key, check. Now for that code. Just need the code for the gate.
Headed there now.
This looks right. The hunter who input that code has to be nearby.
I've only seen one of Craven's hunts in person. I still have dreams about it.
This one will be special. The hunter of my time.
One day, with enough training, I aspire to be what he is.
If he gets what he hopes for tonight, we will have to take up his mantle.
I'll be ready when the time comes. I'm on it.
Checking it out.
Nothing here. Looking into it.
Cannot hide from us.
Nothing. Odd.
Tonight's a big night. This is the zoo that closed after a lion attacked its handler. Awful. The hunter with the code came this way. Where is she? Come on. Who doesn't write down their passwords?
Vika! Angus Vojon, Balasoy.
Simkarian. He called himself Mongoose. Mongoose. Maybe whoever that is knows the code. Just need to convince them I'm Vika. Be clues in here about who Vika is.
Ozput mutatásodra dra van szükség, Vika. Mongoose, vége.
Simkarian poetry must be her first language.
Végre, you're here.
Her Simkarian is perfect. Hopefully mine is convincing. Radio designations. Let's find out who this Mongoose is. Hello, Garin.
Vika. Mongoose Vojok. Balasoy.
Some kind of ranking system. Guess she's Garin's boss. Good for me. All right. Let's get that code. Come on, MJ. Your Simkarian is still good. Enough. Just answer.
Itvika. Vika. Mongoose-nak.
Vika. Petek vagy.
Garin, elegem van a hívásaidból. Hol vannak a kezülékes kódok?
A kódok sorozaton az információs táblán van. Tudhatnád?
Te pedig azt tudhatnád. Milyen hangon beszélhetsz velem. Ne hív többet. Mert a fejedbe kerülhet.
That felt kind of nice. All right, better move before he comes looking. Where's that whiteboard? There you are. For the enclosure. All right, Connors, let's get out of here.
He's ready. Come, let's move.
Think we've done enough.
We will find out.
Sounds like Craven is on his way here. We have to get out of here. Fast.
Ah!
I'm on my way, Doc.
Take rats over insects and...
You know this beast.
His name is Kurt Connors. He's a good man.
There's a lab in the atrium. Might have a serum. I don't have much time.
Then we'll buy you some.
Right up the hill. That glass building. Please, hurry.
We'll clear a path. Keep your heads down.
Don't worry, Doc. We'll get you to that lab. You're not turning tonight.
Mark down three.
Hunters must have a death wish. First tombstone, now the lizard.
Seems like they're just doing their boss's dirty work.
Your benefits must be crazy.
Now look who's joking in a bad time. You're learning. MJ, move ahead, but stay low!
Got it!
Out fast!
Just hurry!
What? He's not enjoying this?
Right? No appreciation for plot twists these days.
Your boss is so impressive. Why isn't he out here fighting us? Not yours?
Not a lot of self-esteem in this group.
MJ, how are things looking?
Keep them busy.
Won't let you get hurt, sir. You'll be okay.
We'll get to work. We'll cover you.
This, I can use this to make an antidote.
He's here.
I'm sorry.
Nothing. I remember in fifth grade when you... No. No. You gotta stay awake, buddy.
Wait.
No!
MJ, get him out of here. I'll handle this.
This feels good. Look how does he live? Guess your boss needs better aim.
Watch your head!
You are just what Kraven has been searching for.
And I feel sorry for him.
He's in my sight!
Taking the shot!
MJ! I'm on my way.
What are you? Trek the lizard. The spider is mine.
Stop hovering. I'm fine. Maybe some water.
Water. On it.
So, the suit cured your...
Yeah.
Which means without it, you...
Yeah.
Okay. We gotta figure out how to get this back onto Harry. How did you give it to me?
I don't know, it just sorta happened.
Okay, let me try.
Pete, there's something in here.
What? Okay, not what I...
What the?
Are you okay?
I'm fine. I'm fine. Let me try it again.
Find Dr. Connors. Except...
He's a drooling reptile right now.
Kraven! The serum! He had it around his neck. That's what he used on Dr. Connors.
If we find that serum, we could analyze it, use the equipment here to engineer a cure.
And bring Dr. Connors back from the land of the lizard.
I'll start tracking down Kraven.
He's probably already cleared out of that zoo by now.
Well, lucky for us. He left a piece of himself behind.